then we can start modifying that and actually put I think this one is done as it is. Then can we do something more here? Hardened receiver. I think I will keep that bit out the muzzle. Shotgun. Fast receiver, 150 watts. That's a lot. And again, the critical shot damage is pretty good as well. Just go for the advanced one. So the boomstick is now even better. Narrow spread. Ah, so this is just a better version of it. Sure thing. Drum magazine for this one. The weight goes up quite a bit.
Things are tough now, but they'll get better.
Range goes down so much that no muscle on that. So maybe it's time to make this one a 50 caliber now. Maybe I will get the actual 50 caliber eventually or something. Right, I can finally get a long night vision scope on this one. My gun and science. And I can have a suppressor on this one, which I've been waiting for. Oh, it's a pretty badass rifle. think, no, that's done. Science tool for the flamer, and can't have that one yet.
What a nice little setup.
Okay, that was quite a lot of grafting there. Grafted for almost half an hour there. Wow. At 45, let's store that. Okay. Then that's one of Bill B number 4.
Every scumbag in the Commonwealth is gonna know our names.
Okay, that's even more badass than before. Still the same. How's the night vision? Ooh, nice. This one is nice. And I can even put 10 ammo on it. That one I didn't change. This one, oh, that's still the same. That's still the same. Okay, let's go buy some ammo as well. I'll add it. One, will I use the increased damage after each consecutive hit? And there's the extra fat man. I think I will sell that. I will sell that one. That's the normal missile launcher. Shall we go back to hunting, Nick? Let's visit the diner first. And we get a chance to test out the plastic as well. Alright, Cinch. See you later.
Hi. I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need any?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
It's all worth every.
Okay. Doesn't have much money. She has 45s. And that's about it. I think I have one extra fusion core here that's now charged at 1. So I'm gonna sell you that. Then I can sell you some of these weapons. So would you take a missile launcher? That's one. Actually, that's pretty close as well. Maybe we can get a deal with that. Were you selling some sort of special weapon? Just that one, okay. Anything good on the junk? assault with that one. Okay, that's all right. Except would and 10 onwards to Diamond City. Just first check there. Want the spring there as well. Yes, the greatest toilet is still there.
Oh no, you're not allowed to shop here. No sense.
Good to see you too, Myrna. And I'm not the one shopping here, my friend is.
Fine. As long as the synth doesn't touch anything, we can do business.
Okay.
I've got a few minutes to break.
Here's what we got.
So you will get that one. Is there something else? No, I think that's it. Apart from maybe selling some drugs as well. Let's see what you have. So all the 50 calibers. All the 45s as well. You know what, I think I will start stocking on 44s. And then all the 5.56s as well. So I will still get some money out of that. We're selling weapons.
We buy and sell everything to everyone.
All right, it's Martin. See you later.
Yes.
Protection for sale. Hand tooled pieces.
I will see this quest with with Nick to the end. We will go test out the new weapons as well.
I'm gonna tear your fucking throat out.
Okay, let's test out the new boomstick. Yep, I like it. permanently gain +1 luck from alcohol when traveling. What? When traveling with a companion? That's an interesting bonus. So when I drink, I get more luck. Okay, I think my damage is starting to improve, but it's probably still not too high. What is going on there? Are those super mutants? Hello. Who are you? Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn it. There's kind of a fight going on in there, but oh shit. Oh, that was close. These things are so tough. Ah, damn you, Gutsy. Oh, bye. Okay, let's actually eat something. Damn that Gutsy. I would have wanted to, something else out of that one. Did you get him already? All of them?
That's up. It went dark.
Yeah, where did this legendary one die? Was it up there?
I'm warning you. I have strict shoot to kill orders. Some bright minds go to a place like this.
One of them fell somewhere. And this is scary. Huh? Empty power armor. Super mutant leg armor, another fat man. Well, something to sell, I guess.
Like a walking target out here.
The super mutants fall like here somewhere. The legendary one. Was it actually there? Might have been here actually. These Brotherhood of Steel soldiers really kicked ass this time. Man, I wasn't paying attention what tower it was. not that many corpses around. Like, what's... Hidden town... Am I just not seeing things? Yeah, I think I...
Bright minds to build a place like this.
Super mutant genes. I am blind. New thing fell. Just a corpse. Is it that one? It might be here.
Doing them much good.
This one. No? No. It wasn't. There's a corpse. Man, they like camouflaged there. Camouflaged the ground. There you are. And totally not worth it. Screw you. Alright, moving on. At least I found you. That's what I meant, Ken. The sneak magazine was well hidden. Well, this totally looked like something I can climb, but there we go. It was. Just took some skill. Yeah, where I'm heading to is there. So I have to swim, probably. At least that's probably the easiest way. And with swim, I mean walk in the bottom of this. Still here. I can walk up from here. I think I can. is this place? Brain fungus. Tasty. I didn't mean to come here. Why am I coming here? No. We will not have this. I'm not getting sidetracked now. We are on the hunt to finish Nick's deep hunting. Damn you, Fallout. Always getting me sidetracked. Wherever I go. Yeah, it is. But I've been sidetracked on this thing for way too long now. I don't want to get sidetracked. I want to get this thing done. Place without enemies. How about that? Be really surprised if there's no some sort of a raider base or something here, gunners or something. What is that? Oh, that looks like some sort of giant robot next to the Brotherhood of Steel airship. I don't see any typical. Can I please do something on my own? Brotherhood? I wanted to sneak in. Soltron. That thing's scary. Hello. I kinda wanted to loot you. Guess not. There's some robots coming to us. What the hell? Is this automation stuff? Legendary, what? It's dead now. Man, I love this sneaking in a power armor thing. Yeah, I did that. Lucky walking cane.
Anything useful?
Nope. Nothing useful. Can I please get some kick-ass, absolutely kick-ass legendary? Something that will make me go like ching, ching. Please. Okay. So the Brotherhood was here to kill two raiders. Great. No, it's Auto Matron. Just like I said. That's what I meant. That's how it is. Okay, it looks like there's nothing here. Hickman's calling card. Another one. All of them have it. What's going on? Because the word is it's a twist from Automaton, which again is, oh, there it is.
Message to Sal Bosconi. You and I clearly need to talk about Danvers, about the Montrano mess, about everything. I think we'd both agree that our attempts to improve North-South relations have been a complete failure. Look, I take full responsibility for the behavior of my guys. I expect you to do the same for that moron Montrano. But what happened in Danvers? I hardly know what to say. Your people turned that theater into a slaughterhouse. Those people are dead on your orders, not mine. And for no conceivable reason I can see. So let's meet. Just the two of us. Talk it all out. You name the time and place. Eddie Winter, signing off.
I like how it looked like Nick was actually taking a watch there. Yes, I was about to say, because it's the Automatron is from Automaton, which again is from like and then it's always still like, and that is from like maybe Automotion. So, then it's kind of makes sense to actually make an emphasis on the Autobot. But that's just me, with my non-native language. Ah, okay, so like from automatic, just automa part. Okay, I guess that makes sense. Quinet Brewery. Okay, will we get the last location in here? We have the Nahant evidence lockup. Oh, loan to Officer Graham, East Boston PD. So that's where we'll be heading. It's the last one. So where is that place then? Ah, it's there actually pretty close. I was already there, but I just didn't know about it. Was just as said, Obviously, I was just joking there. I have absolutely no idea where the words actually come from. Just coming from when I said that, that's how I will say it. But the thing is, in Finnish language, when there's actually, what's the word in English for the when two words are combined? Like in Finnish, that's combined word, literally translated. So in Finland, when there are words like that, the words always stand on their own. So there is no such words like automa, drone. It would have to be automatic drone. Compound words, yeah, that's the one. So in Finnish, each individual word always means something. There's no added letters. There's no reduced letters. So that's also one thing. That's why my brain says, even that I'm thinking in English when I speak English. Somewhere deep in my brain, it says that those words are auto and then matron. Yeah, well, okay, I get that, Scotsman, but that sounds like it makes sense, because the Tron part makes a whole lot more sense than matron. But yeah, that's as said, whenever I see a compound word. Always kind of distinctly look for the two separate words there. Where did you come from? Okay, this place looks dangerous. Okay, but enough of talking about words. Let's find this police station. Good thing I came with almost all of these police stations have been technically correct. Should go and return those. Do I get caps for those? I think I have at least 6. Let me see. Let's see if we have a. We have the last tape here, or what? Yeah, the game is indeed one big sidetrack. That's always been the case with Fallout, and that's completely fine. But if this kind of streaming / let's playing is any kind of storytelling. Which I think it is. Then following like one storyline from start to end is kind of makes much more sense. And it's and also for me, if I don't finish this Nick thing now, I will just forget whatever happened at the beginning. So I kind of want to finish this. Same goes with every quest. When something happened like 40 hours ago, you don't even remember it. But that's really part of the Elder Scrolls and Fallout. Both of them, kind of the nature of them, but it's sometimes hard to follow. Kind of the quests might lose a bit of how touching or how good they might be if you actually remember what happened the last time you were bumped into the stuff. Officer Graham, East Boston PD, South Boston, so I got that one. Surveillance video acquired from donut shop on shotgun. Mr. Moretti. Javits homicide. and suits waterlogged. Nuka-Cola caps. Cover from Mr. Yavitz's eye sockets. Okay. Washington Joyride logs. Photograph set of vehicle. Chrysler Corvega. Recover from Chelsea River.
Now, watch this. There's a bunch of junk in here.
No, I think that's exactly what we came to look for. You know? Yeah, there it is. Number 6. So we actually have all of them. So before we talk to Nick, now, let's listen to all of them. So, Eddie Winter tapes.
Message to Alexander Strelnikov. My esteemed Mr. Strelnikov, I know someone of your profession values discretion above all else. But I have to honestly say, screw that. I mean, come on. One bullet, halfway across town, and you blew Ron Trevio's head clean off. You, sir, are an artist. Are all the assassins from Russia as good as you? I seriously doubt it. But listen, your secret's safe with me. Eddie Winter, signing off. Message to Johnny Montrano. Johnny, Johnny, Johnny. You fat, lazy piece of shit. I knew this arrangement was too good to be true. Let's join forces with the North End, huh? Bury the hatchet? Work mutually against a common enemy? Well, you put the nail in that coffin, huh, boyo? What did you have to do, Johnny? Huh? What was your job? Sit in your car, on the corner. Keep your eyes open. If you see a uniform, you get out. Walk down the street, knock on the door, and let the fellas know there's trouble coming. Easy as pie, right? I could have got a 9-year-old from the projects to do it, but no. In the interest of Irish-Italian relations, I give the job to you. So what happens? Nothing. Nothing happens. You sit on your fat ass dribbling cannoli cream onto your third chin. You watch. You watch the uniform blow months of planning, all in 2 minutes. Congratulations, Johnny. You got me. You and your pal sure put the screws to old Eddie Winter. You should tell this funny story to your little girl when you tuck her in at night. In that corner bedroom, upstairs, pink wallpaper, little house on Prince Street. Yeah. Eddie Winter, signing off. Message to Robert Cooper. You did good, Bobby. The wife and girl won't be saying anything. No worries. Hell, once those fat life insurance checks start rolling in, Mrs. Montrano will wish her fat slob of a husband had eaten that bullet 5 years ago. As for what happens next, up to you. Beach, sub shop, car yard, doesn't matter where he ends up, I don't give a shit. I just want him in the ground. So, long as Johnny Sr. never finds out what happened to his little meatball, we're set. Eddie Winter, signing off. Message to Robert Cooper. Bobby, we discussed this. You hooking up with your stepsister is your own friggin' business. But you talk in your sleep. Look, maybe you babble about baseball or sing show tunes. Or, could be you chat about those three bodies Colin O'Malley dumped in the sand trap of Arlington Greens. You want to take that chance? I know I don't. Sorry, Robert. The girl's gotta go. Eddie Winter, signing off. Message to Claire Pazinski. Dinner tonight. Me, you, and Arthur Black. Reservations are for 7 at the Cornerstone Grill. Don't worry. I'll make sure Arthur's on his best behavior. No stabbing the waiter for a fucked up drink order, like what happened in Charlestown. Even though the prick deserved it. Love you. Eddie Winter, signing off. Message to Sal Bosconi. You and I clearly need to talk. About Danvers, about the Montrano mess, about everything. I think we'd both agree that our attempts to improve North-South relations have been a complete failure. Look, I take full responsibility for the behavior of my guys. I expect you to do the same for that moron Montrano. But what happened in Danvers? I hardly know what to say. Your people turned that theater into a slaughterhouse. Those people are dead on your orders, not mine. And for no conceivable reason I can see. So let's meet. Just the two of us. Talk it all out. You name the time and place. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Yeah, I haven't done YouTube full time at any point, and I doubt I will. Simply too much difference in the income I could make on YouTube compared to what I'm doing now.
Message to Charlotte.
Plus, I'm happy with the stuff I'm doing now.
My dear Miss Wen, I hope you're well. After our little joint venture this past May, you should be. If memory serves correctly, that pallet of buff out earned you a small fortune, and Wu Li 8 years in a state correctional facility. So I got to thinking, why not do it again? We both love the same things, money, and destroying people who get in our way. Together we'll outmaneuver them all. Boston will be ours for the taking. Let them play checkers. We'll play chess. Eddie Winter, signing off.
That was six, I think.
Message to Charlotte Wen. My dear Miss Wen, I hope you're well. After our little joint venture this past May, message to Buster Conley. Nice piece you did on the monorail construction project. Heaven's Highway, Devil's Doing. Cute. But I think you give organized crime too much credit. The various Boston families coming together to fund a public works project? Please. Clearly you never sat down to dinner with these guys. They can barely agree on an appetizer. And ain't nobody jumping to pick up the check. The bosses had their hands in the honeypot, sure. But nowhere near the level you were suggesting. You did get one thing right, though. Safety Inspector Alice Lansky was killed. They'll never find her. Cause there's nothing left. After he bashed her brains in with one of those giant wrenches, Vinny the Cracker's Vinucci dissolved her body in a barrel of hydrochloric acid. So write your follow-up. Then feel free to tell the cops the murder weapon is hanging on the wall in Vinucci's garage. On 4 Charter Street. Eddie Winter, signing off. Message to Rodrigo Palomar. Okay, my friend. I thought about it, and I've reached a decision on the Fallon's job. Your cut is exactly what you deserve. $0. Zilch. You heard me right. You get nothing. Yes, you cracked the safe. And yes, we got the diamonds. But you also tripped the alarm. Mackie got pinched, and that's entirely your fault. Now, when he gets out, Mackie's gonna want your head on a platter. I'm gonna give him your share instead. I see you getting off easy. Eddie Winter, signing off.
But yeah, thanks for us too. Actually, like before I started doing this job I'm doing now, which was 2 years ago. Before that, for a moment, I was unemployed. But I still can't say that I was full-time YouTube during that time. But before that, my job was very different from what it is now, and I more or less had more energy to do videos. I was doing quite a lot more videos in the first 3 years compared to the last two from the 5 years I've been doing YouTube videos.
Message to Claire Pazinski. Time to start thinking about a vacation. How does 6 weeks in Ireland sound to you? Dublin, Galway Bay, Waterford. Maybe a week in that little bed and breakfast in Kilkenny. And don't worry, we don't have to take my cousin Stephen with us. Let him get out of the country on his own. I told him to threaten that cop. Not blast him in the face with a shotgun. He can rot in that abandoned fishery down in Union Wharf for all I care. Love you. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Wait, was that the last one? That was the last one.
Time to start thinking about a vacation. How does 6 weeks in Ireland sound to you? Dublin, Galway Bay, Waterford. Maybe a week in that little bed and breakfast in Kilkenny. And don't worry, we don't have to take my cousin Stephen with us. Let him get out of the country on his own. I told him to threaten that cop. Not blast him in the face with a shotgun. He can rot in that abandoned fishery down in Union Wharf for all I care. Love you.
Hey.
Juan.
Hey, Valentine.
So, you got something?